These are our chicks that we got, oh, probably about 10 days ago. They're coming up on 2 weeks. We have them in separate brooders, about 70 in each brooder here. And they're growing really well. You see them in there. Here are the other ones. They're mainly Freedom Rangers. There's a few, heritage breeds that we hatched out. So they're having a good day here. Just fed them some soy-free feed that is mixed with fermented,